in Whittier, where sheriff's deputies responded to a home invasion overnight. It happened around 12:45 on East Spyglass Hill Road. An elderly woman was reportedly home when a group of suspects broke into her house. Deputies responded. They searched the home. They only found that a sliding glass door was broken. The homeowner told sheriff's deputies that there was a total of 3 suspects that got away. Luckily, she was not hurt. It's not clear what they got away with.